It looks like our Batman has been finally cast for Matt Reeves' rendition of the Batman, coming to theaters June 25th in 2021. While sources say it's not a done deal, Pattinson is a top choice and is expected to close it shortly. Warner Brothers has no comment at this time. Pre-production on the Warner Brothers DC Comics movie is expected to start this summer. Reeves, the filmmaker behind the last two Planet of the Apes sequels, assumed Batman directing duties from Ben Affleck in January of 2017 and has been developing the elusive project ever since. Affleck and Warner Brothers began discussing the actor-director leaving the Caped Crusader behind following Justice League, allowing Reeves to pick his own Bruce Wayne. Reeves will produce the Batman with his Planet of the Apes collaborator Dylan Clark. Pattinson was cast even as Reeves continues to polish a final version of the script. This former Twilight heartthrob has been successfully turned to art house fare. Pattinson, who's 32, becomes the youngest actor to ever play Batman on the big screen. Warner Brothers, in giving Reeves plenty of time to develop the script, is hoping the latest iteration of the DC icon is done right, following the big disappointment of Batman v Superman and Justice League. There is no official start date set for the Batman. Insiders at Variety are saying filming could start in late 2019 or early 2020. Pattinson is about to shoot another film for WB, Christopher Nolan's event movie co-starring John David Washington, which is set to open July 17th of 2020. Pattinson has a total of four films opening this year, beginning with Claire Denis's High Life. He also appears in Robert Eggers' The Lighthouse, The King for Netflix, and Waiting for the Barbarians. This article comes to us from Justin Kroll of Variety, and this is breaking news. This just came, I think, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, and this is going to be something people are going to be talking about for a while now, just like when Ben Affleck was cast as Batman. Keep your eyes and ears open for any news from other sources and any confirmation we can get straight from Warner Brothers. But as of now, it looks like Robert Pattinson is set to play Bruce Wayne, aka the Batman, in The Batman, coming in 2021. This is Stryder HD today for some breaking news. Everyone have a good rest of your day.